Yeah. This is not a competition, it's a slaughter. Call a prosperous and hide the children, cause a high percentage of you are minor victims. I'm giving birth to hip-hop again with no obstetrician. Any opposition should abort and sit the condoms ripping. I hear all them bitching, I ain't hard cause I ain't gone to prison. That's a common misconception, what kind of logic is it when y'all are sitting behind bars? Bars I'll be spitting on commission while eating ramen up in Obama's kitchen. I'm the fittest and all it takes is a doctor visit to discover you're not conditioned to top this rotten villain. The gossip is that on top of your village, leaving pants and pots. If pops and did it, mama got a ticket to see me fuck up some comments with the veterans. Half of whom I am better than the other half, don't get it yet. But nevertheless, if I could set my preference to second best than whoever I let ahead, I'll feel I wet my breath is until the neck is red. Cause I'll be breathing down it. I wanna be so close to my enemies. Anytime I strike, they'll be like, we surrounded. And there won't be a sound except for my volume. And I prove that my lyrics will kill way more than a mockingbird. Bird, I'm like a pelican eating you fish that are incredibly delicious. But people keep telling me they are better, they just sleep on me like they took a sedative. And if it's you, then I'll make you regret it, cause you'll never leave bed again. Awful, I know. Problem is, I don't know how far can I go. Swallowing jobless hip hop toddlers who wanna get coddled and clothed by the top Hollywood role models who cannot be by the bottom, bottomless hole. Full of a lot of novices trying to squabble over the spot that they thought was with gold profits. While I'm acting like Robin, robbing a basket, robins like a goblin, gobbling any items with the chocolate code. Or just for the popular vote. This industry is impossible to try to control. I'll just do the wobbling. Play spin the bottle with hoes, waddling with my goggles in the shallow watering hole. Cause I'm confident that my prophecy is about to unfold.